key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, don't move.
Holy shit, what the
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Holy shit!
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. Though by the sounds of things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No. 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 Not again. Not again. Get away! Get away! Get away from me! No! You're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
It's not ready.
You manipulate me.
You are a coward there.
You got him.
Yeah. I want to start with a bit of
love. I'll take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Okay. Okay. I trust you. I trust you. I trust you. No. No, no, no. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
No, no. No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away! Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why did you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
So, I noticed something kind of weird about it.
What?
The Wendigo. It had a scar.
So?
I've seen it before.
What are you talking about?
I saw these old pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It's one of the miners who'd been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
I think we're close. To the lair.
How can you tell?
I don't know, I just feel really terrible all of a sudden.
Did I?
I really don't want to go in there.
There's no other way through.
Look, there was a cross here.
So this is where she was buried.
But who dug her up?
Let's keep moving. It's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
it's freezing. It hit me with my fingers. Wait a minute. I thought you reached the deepest part.
Well, I didn't say that. It was okay. Meaning, like, there weren't any sharks or anything in here.
Sharks? Great. Thank you. Survive anymore. If someone finds this, I'm sorry. I had no choice.
What does it mean? Jesus.
Has to be. It's the only thing that makes sense. Beth died in the fall.
So what? What does that mean?
So Hannah must have buried her.
God damn it. God damn it.
Hannah was down here.
I don't believe any of this.
She would have been starving. She would have been desperate.
Fuck!
We need to find Josh. Right now.
He's getting deeper.
Okay.
Hey, it's slipping up again. We're gonna make it.
God, don't jinx it.
Come on. We made it.
I trust you.
What's the matter?
He's tripping or something.
Josh!
Mike.
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back. Josh, Hannah was down here for weeks, a month. She dug Beth up.
Sam.
Mike.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah. Here.
Oh, God. You see that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
I know. Okay.
you're not real! No, you're not! Hannah!
Something been going on tonight. Someone really fucking with us up here.
No.
What?
It's not someone, it's something.
Jess, you had a pretty rough night. It's pretty confusing.
No. I'm telling you.
It's okay. I didn't mean to scare you.
No, God.
Can you move?
Yeah.
Come on, Jess. Cave in here.
It was me.
What?
I fell through that roof.
You fell this far? Jesus. It's two of us.
What?
I fell out of a goddamn fire tower down here.
I'm kidding.
Okay.
Sam.
Mike. Oh, gosh. You look terrible.
Gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh,
go, go, go!
Oh, my God!
Run! Don't.
infrastructure is completely destroyed. Over. Hold on. I'm seeing something. It looks like there are survivors. Let's pick them up.
I don't know how to describe him. I mean,
you said you thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you...
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her. He held it right up to my face. Right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
How did you end up in the mines?
I was carried and taken and...
What did you see?
I don't know. I don't know.
He was out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us. Okay? And I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
I thought we were close. After his sisters disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes... After a traumatic experience.
I said I'm fine.
I stabbed him and I tried to get away, but I didn't know. I swear I didn't know.
Didn't know? Who did you stab?
Oh, I stabbed the maniac. I didn't know it was Josh, but then he was the psycho. And how was I supposed to know Josh had all the sauce and the gun and oh my God. You bringing in Meat Brain next? Gonna kick him around a bit for me?
I'm sorry?
Meat Brain, Mr. Muscle Brawn, Matt the Incredible Sulk.
Is there something we need to know?
Oh, no, nothing important except, you know, how he basically left me to die up on a freaking tumbling tower like a world-class douche nozzle?
Your friend Ashley, she told us she tried to help you. She said she heard you calling out.
Not me. Mike.
What do you remember?
He came for me. He did.
Came for you?
Where is he? Did he make it?
You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there, and I'd give anything to unsee it.
Thank you.
visual on a survivor. One survivor, repeat.
Is that?
Oh, fuck!
Stay back! Stay back! No, no! Stay back!